their apartments this morning when a fire broke out in Westwood.
The fire started around 3 a.m. on Westwood Northern Boulevard, and that's where News 5's Andrew Setters is right now. And Andrew, what have you been able to find out so far?
Well, Tom, we know that several of the people who live in this apartment building that's just down the street here on Westwood Northern Boulevard in Westwood have to find someplace else to stay after smoke spread through their apartment building this morning. Fire started in the basement of an apartment building here on Westwood Northern, in the bedroom of one of those apartments. For the most part, the fire was contained to just that one unit. The district fire chief told me because of the amount of concrete in this building, the flames didn't really spread, but the smoke did. That forced people out of their apartments. Crews actually had to escort several people out of the building. One person was taken to an ambulance to stay warm while firefighters worked on the scene because of the cold temperatures this morning. But no one was hurt. Even though this was a two-alarm blaze, crews were able to bring things under control pretty quickly here. A fire investigator will be working inside this apartment building on Westwood Northern Boulevard to try to figure out the exact cause of this early morning blaze. Reporting live from Westwood, Andrew Setters, News 5.